best. We had the best, 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 best of our night.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Dream Destroyers against the absolute Mad Lads.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Really a very poor ball. He's got the right idea with that pass. Now the task is to remain focused. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So on with the game, and the onus is on the Destroyers to come up with an answer here. Well, he went strongly in for the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? An attack full of promise. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here it is again, and having got a touch on it, he'll be a little bit disappointed he didn't keep it out. It was a good effort, though.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Can they take the lead here? And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Plays it back. Body in the way. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Stefan. And they could face difficulties here. It's opening up for them. And an astute piece of defending. Well, sloppy in possession. Valenciaga. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Options in the middle. Conte. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Fatsidis. Not there to intercept. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. And given away by the lads. A foul, but advantage played. Adam Salazar. Good work to regain possession. He could pick out a teammate. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Robin. Adam. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. That is a tackle and a half. And he read it well, intercepting it. Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And the destroyers regaining possession. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Going well. Is this the moment? Defensive excellence there. Delivering it into the box. And they deal with the threat this time. Well-timed tackle. Cross blocked. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Conte. Nice looking pass. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Now can they counter clinically? On to De Jong. We're making high pressing work for them here. Oh, moving it nicely. Really vital interception. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the ball is moving again. The absolute mad lads behind. Can they bounce back here? Already closing him down here. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. that's an important intervention. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Played over. Threat over for now, it seems. Stefan. Adam. And on to Robin. Well, pressing really high. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Jeffers. Banks. It did look on for them, but not to be. Could be troublesome. With a chance. Oh, a goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Pressing high to win the ball. Just couldn't keep the ball. Potential danger. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Here's Robin. Well, nicely cut out. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And players waiting in the centre. It's opening up for them. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. 20 minutes remaining now. Fatsidis. I must say, this looks promising. Jeffers. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Still could be dangerous. Brilliantly blocked. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Had a chance to whip it in here. And the pass could do damage. And still an opportunity. And problem solved for now. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. But nothing comes of it. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Still passing it around with authority. Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Banks. Well, the referee allowed the advantage to accrue to them. Top class defending. Oh, they've lost it. A real opening now. It's opened up for him. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right. Well, there was the chance for the equaliser, but you have to say, what a great save that was.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Fatsidis. Conte. Banks. Good looking pass. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. And going short with it. Possession changes hands, the interception there. So a throw in here. Now, from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And he whips it in. This could finish it. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive.